Hi, everyone. I'm Wiley Blevins, and I am the author of Alphabet Reader Treasure, a new collection of alphabet books for your young readers. I wrote this collection as a thank you letter to the people of Taiwan, a thank you for the kindness that you have shown me over the years as I visited your country and worked with many of you as you work with your young students to teach them how to speak, read, and write English. Now, inside each box, you will find one book for each letter of the alphabet from A to Z, as well as some vocabulary picture cards. And on the back of these cards, there's a QR code. And the QR code will take you to a reading of the book. I read the book at a very slow pace, or when students are first starting to read it, and a faster, more fluid pace, so that they have an opportunity to read it both ways as they develop their reading skills. What makes this collection so special to me is that each book was illustrated by one of my favorite artists from Taiwan. In fact, that's why we call it Alphabet Reader Treasure, A-R-T, because the A-R-T, the art in each book, is drawn by an artist from Taiwan. So for example, we have books by the amazing Joy Sun. I'm a huge fan of her work. Heidi Dahl, who wrote The Woodpecker Girl, one of my favorite books that has come out of Taiwan. Leon Anlin, who just won the Bologna Ragazzi Award. Mori, who's creating some of the most exciting books for young readers right now. And one of my favorites, Po Ting Lin. I actually have some art from Po Ting that hangs in my office at home. And many, many other amazing illustrators. I am so thrilled and honored that they would choose to illustrate one of my books. I really hope that you will take an opportunity to check out this collection and that you will consider using it with your young readers and writers as they learn English. Learning the alphabet is a beginning step in terms of learning how to read and write English. So each book, like I said, focuses on one letter. This is the S book. It's called Socks, and it's illustrated by Joy Sun. If you take a look inside, you will see that there's some instructional support for the beginning of your reading, while you're reading it, so during and then after the reading. Keep in mind, there's also that audio support that you have available to you. So let's look at this particular book, Socks. I see socks, big socks, little socks, socks with spots, fat socks, skinny socks, 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 socks. I love Joyce's illustrations. You know, the big socks are on an elephant, and the little socks are on a caterpillar. And then on this last page, you'll see all these other animals with socks. There's a seal, and a swan, and a squirrel, and a skunk, and a spider. All of these animals whose names begin with a S sound, spelled S, which is the focus of the book. So thank you again for taking a look at this collection. I hope that you will be able to use this with your young readers and writers, and they will enjoy these books for many, many years to come. Thank you so much.